I'm Christopher Lydon. This is Open Source. Elena Ferrante is the novelist that nobody's seen, but everybody is reading. She has centered a modern epic around two women and a threefold project in four immersive volumes. The missions are to destroy or escape, in any event, to immortalize the brutal man rule in the old city of Naples. Ferrante's Neapolitan novels are an event in publishing, a fever among readers. As anthropologist of love, Ferrante is the Italian Jane Austen with a specially modern female gaze. She's a hair-raising crime reporter on Naples' own mafia, the Camorra. She's an historian of difference feminism as she learned it in life. Also a revolution in chaos in Italy in our time. For guys, too, who are ready for what women may always have known, the achievement of Elena Ferrante is next on Open Source.